You guys good?
I'm good.
All right, go for it.
What's up, Loadout fans? K.L. Smith here. I'm the...
Restart.
What's up, Loadout fans? K.L. Smith here. I'm the community manager at Edge of Reality Game Studio. I'm joined by Ian Villeman, the lead designer. And as we promised, we're going to be answering some questions from you guys before we head out to RTX Rooster Teeth Expo next weekend here in Austin, Texas. Pretty excited. I just got done whooping everybody's butt and play session, so I'm really pumped up right now. You guys can't tell, you know. But
wait, Dom, how do you feel about Kendall kicking your ass?
It was brutal and vicious, and I don't want it to happen again soon.
Okay, anyway, carry on.
So just going to ask Ian some questions. He's going to answer them for you guys. And the very first question, we get this one quite frequently, is when is the beta?
All right, so right now we think that we're going to be able to get the beta started in the next 2 weeks. We've got some networking stuff that we're sorting out, but as soon as that's ready, we're going to go ahead and roll it out to you guys.
So in 2 weeks, I'm going to get to play with some other people.
That's right. You're going to get to kill new people.
Not just the people
in the
studio.
Does that excite you?
That does. Will the beta have region restrictions? That is from Where's Wattish. So I'm assuming he means... will it be region locked, like the people in Europe won't be able to play?
Right. So right now we're focusing on the English language version of the game. As soon as we get that out, we're going to get that to other regions as quickly as possible.
So this is a question for me. This is from Please Ban Me. Any news on forums? So first off, if your username is Please Ban Me, you're banned. You can't even use the forums. No, but seriously,
move along.
We are moving as quickly as we possibly can to get the forums up and running. We want to make sure that the accounts are tied to the forums. So once we work that out, I imagine they'll be up relatively soon. In the meantime, obviously you can contact us on Facebook or Twitter. And obviously, I mean, that's how we got your questions. So that's the best way to get in touch with us right now. Sin says, asks, will Loadout be a balanced game or will there be one weapon that destroys everyone? I am that weapon.
Yes, there will be one weapon. It's called Kendall Smith. You can buy him for 1 hour at a time, $500.
$500.
99
instant
cents.
Win.
But seriously, so balance is something we take really seriously in the game. What you're describing, what you're describing about having the one weapon.
Oh boy.
Oh boy. Balance is important.
Yes. Balance is very important to us, as you can see. But the problem you're talking about, where the one weapon comes out that's really badass, isn't something that really comes up in our game, because our weapon parts are more about functional differences rather than plus five to this, plus five to that.
So basically, you know, if you want to play a certain style, that's how you're going to be able to play.
Exactly. Weapon crafting is more about building a personal style rather than tweaking a whole bunch of bullet numbers.
Right. All right, so let's see. Next question. Are we going to release male and female characters? This is from Six String, STRNG.
Six String. Like a guitar.
Yeah.
Got my very first six string. Yeah. Summer of 69.
You weren't even born. Are we going to release male and female characters?
Yes. So we're going to start out with three characters, two male, one female, and you're also going to be able to dress them up through a variety of hats, pants, upper body, accessories, etc.
No pants.
No pants. Will be an option.
Are we implementing a Steam trade or workshop? I imagine that's for items.
Right.
That's also from Six String.
That's something that we've talked about, but we haven't started working on it yet.
Okay. Let's see. Zig4D asks, will there be customizable equipment?
All right, so we're going to start off with just the predefined equipment that you've probably seen in some of our videos. If you guys would like to add, like for us to add customizable equipment, then just let us know once the game's out and we'll see what we can do.
All right, I hope we were able to answer all of your questions. I know a lot of them kind of overlap. Hope we got to you. If you're going to RTX, you guys will be able to find us there and see this man's lovely boots, ask him some questions about game design. Yeah, you know you want to. But nonetheless, guys, make sure to follow us on Twitter and like us on Facebook, and we will catch you guys later.
Buy us beer.
Buy us beer.
Hey, you want to say goodbye, Dom?
Bye-bye, Dom.